Are you interested in selling goods online, or are you writing the next great ebook? Or could your new hobby become your next big side hustle?
Yes!
If your answer is yes to any of these questions, then you've probably come across Shopify. But what exactly is Shopify? And more importantly, how does it work? Well, no need to fear, my friends, because we put together the ultimate guide to this all-in-one e-commerce platform so you can take your business to the next level, because that's what Shopify does. What's good, Mavericks? Welcome back. And if you're new to us, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell right here. Nothing makes us happier than seeing our community of business-minded, tech-savvy viewers grow each week, each and every week. So today's video starts off with the big question, what is Shopify? Well, Shopify is cloud-based software that's packaged as a service shopping cart solution and allows businesses to set up an online store with little to no hassle. For starters, this e-commerce platform provides users with multiple pricing plans to choose from, making it a suitable option for businesses of all sizes. That means everyone from startups to enterprise-sized businesses can benefit from using Shopify's easy-to-use features. And it really is easy to use. I can vouch for that. There are also plenty of integrations to help grow your business too. So how, indeed, does Shopify work exactly? Well, acting as cloud-based software, Shopify offers its users monthly subscriptions with access to an admin panel where you can enter your store info and add products and even process orders. The software is also extremely straightforward to use and only comes with a small learning curve for first-timers. Believe me, it really is intuitive and easy to use. So don't worry, you can get your online store set up running with just the click of a button. And for those who love having plenty of options to choose from, Shopify has a wide selection of free and purchasable design templates to make your store as stylish as you'd like, as stylish as you. Varying from clean and modern to fun and vibrant, the platform's templates can be tweaked to your liking by using any of Shopify's editing tools now available at your disposal. This makes it easy to customize any theme to best fit your brand. If the creative freedom isn't convincing enough, we should probably also mention how a subscription with Shopify includes secure, reliable web hosting for your website. So say goodbye to worrying about your site crashing during peak traffic hours or hackers hijacking your transaction. Shopify's got you covered. Now that your account is made and your template looks great, the next question is, what can I sell on Shopify? Well, for starters, you can provide your customers with handcrafted goods, beauty supplies, home goods, outdoor gear, clothing, digital products, online classes, events, gift cards, ebooks, and much, much more. So in other words, what can't you sell through Shopify? But even with its great versatility, Shopify might not be for everyone. Like with everything, it's always important to weigh the pros and cons before making a decision. So first off, the pros are easy to use, low startup cost, beautiful themes, good for dropshipping, and lots of support options. What about the cons? Limited functionality, costly add-ons, transaction fees, strained customer support. If Shopify still sounds like a great option for your business, you're probably now wondering how to use Shopify. Well, there are 7 basic ways for you to get the most out of your Shopify subscription, and we've broken them down for you right here. Starting with 1, look into Shopify Payments. If you choose to use Shopify's in-house payment processor, Shopify Payments, you can actually have the transaction fees waived. Transaction fees add up. So if you can, use Shopify Payments and get those fees waived. Sounds great. Just make sure you read through your terms of service before you count on enabling that feature. There might be some fine print. And if you're still interested in learning more about the pros and cons of Shopify Payments, I got you covered. I suggest you read our full article in the link below. And if you need another payment processor, make sure to check out our website for more information. We have reviews and content galore. Next comes 2, utilize Shopify themes and templates. Shopify is best known for its ease of use and modern web design. And at Merchant Maverick, we're big fans of the drag and drop sections editor, which essentially makes it really easy to update your template and design. But let's say you want even more control over your site's design. Well, Shopify lets you change your template design by editing your site code for all you coders out there. So for any coding wizards watching, feel free to make your Shopify site as personalized as you like. Number three, become multi-channel with Shopify POS, or omni-channel for all of my marketing nerds out there. When you sign up for Shopify's e-commerce store, you'll automatically gain access to Shopify POS. Whether you have a brick and mortar or a pop-up shop, this software will make running your business easy with its in-house POS system. However, if you are becoming a multi-channel merchant who sells in person as well as online, Shopify is definitely a great option for you. And if you're interested in more specific information regarding credit card processing and how to use Shopify POS, we've written a full review available again in a link below. So now that brings us to our fourth option. How about selling digital? Selling digital products allows you to benefit from all the perks of selling online while eliminating one of the biggest downsides, shipping. By using Shopify's native digital product features, you can sell downloadable merchandise to customers anywhere. This includes marketing your MP3 files and distributing printables, videos, or even ebooks to your clientele. Customers can instantly download your digital products directly from your site, taking your business right into the modern age. Coming up next on our list is number five, start a blog. Maintaining a blog can work wonders for your online store. Not only do regular blog posts boost your SEO rankings, but they also help build your brand's identity. Fortunately, Shopify is one of a handful of shopping carts that comes with its own built-in blog features. You can write, edit, and publish blog posts right in your admin panel, allowing your customers to get to know you a little bit better. However, while Shopify's blogging capabilities make it stand out among the rest, I should warn you that its features are pretty basic. Nevertheless, a few personal posts here and there are better than none. Following up is number six, tap into Shopify customer service. Shopify is a leader in today's e-commerce industry when it comes to free technical support. This includes a handful of services like phone support, email support, live chat, written documentation, video tutorials, webinars, and even a community forum for larger discussion. And last but not least, rounding out our list is number seven, Shopify's many add-ons. Make sure you take advantage of them. While the e-commerce platform comes packed with a whopping 3,500 add-ons and counting, the three major add-ons that users are crazy about include Shipping Easy, or Doro, a shipping solution, and ShipStation, all shipping add-ons. Of course, there are countless ways to make the most of your Shopify experience, like Shopify shipping or integrations with Amazon and eBay. But if we didn't cover all of your Shopify questions or concerns, and you'd like to discover more, check out our article currently posted on our website. And in case you want to experience all these wonderful features yourself, you can sign up for a 14-day free trial of Shopify. Risk-free. Who likes free? I do. Sign up. Please be sure to leave us any questions or suggestions you may have right here in the comment section below. And as always, your personal experience using the software is more valuable than any advice that I can personally give. Thank you for watching and see you next week. For other POS or e-commerce solutions, check out our playlists or visit our website at merchantmaverick.com. Thank you. Take care.